Hi friends, welcome back to Cool Tech. Today I am given a nice tip for YouTubers. By this extension we get more views, more subscribers. Now open your default browser, search for vidIQ and here Chrome Web Store, Google, click on that and here vidIQ vision for YouTube. Click on add to Chrome. Here add extension, click on that. It's downloading. Okay, it's added. Now close this. Click on this vidIQ. Here create an account. Click on that. Type your email, confirm email, full name, password, confirm password. If you have an account on this, please log in with your Gmail. I am successfully signing on this account. Now go to YouTube channel. Here watch any video on this channel. Then you get some information on this side. The total information of this video is on right side. VidIQ score 23.1/100. Total video of this video duration 24.47. Estimated earnings 0.02 of this video. Okay, the 14 FB likes of this video. Okay, Google Plus 50%, LinkedIn 50% like this video. SEO score 47.5/100. Okay, these are the information of this video. By this we get more information on any video. Okay, now if you upload any video, it suggests these are limited words given by YouTube. We have to type title 100 words only. The description is 5000 words and tags are 500 only. And after you complete these three steps, you get SEO score on here. And these all you get right mark, then your video is optimized. And these recommend some tags. This type we have to use vidIQ. We get more views on more subscribers. Here one tool is keyword inspector. Click on that and search any keyword. Okay, it's loading. Cool Tech. Search volume is 0. Competition is 50% approx. Overall 25/10. In this we have pro account. Click on that upgrade button on the vidIQ website provide plans to you. These are plans. Here I am basic version. Boost $49 per month and pro account is $10 per month. If you want to use more to get more views, then purchase this. And otherwise, thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel and click on this button. Have a nice day. Use this pro account.